As a healthcare provider, this breaks my heart. As a business owner, this makes me angry. The Wuhan crisis started as a cover-up. China's government lied. Now, Americans are dying. President Trump is right. Let's put America first by holding China accountable, controlling our borders, and bringing medical manufacturing back to America.
I'm Diana Harshberger, and I approve this message.